New this morning, one man is dead in KCK. Police were called to 43rd Avenue and Lloyd around 1:15 this morning. They found a man in his 40s shot dead inside. Now, after talking to witnesses, police say it started with a domestic incident. They used canines to search for the suspect, did not find that person.